Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Travis. Travis Crackadoom on Xbox Live. And I'm playing some TDM, it looks like, on Arkadin with the Doompox clan. Snook10, DougCraftX, WarnSauce, Rickanese, and then some random, I think, is in our party. But I'm not here to talk about the gameplay. I'm here to talk about jury duty. If you've watched any of my old videos, you would have heard me mention that I was being selected for a jury pool. Well, I ended up on that jury, and for the past 3 weeks, we've been hearing testimony in a child abuse case. It was probably one of the hardest things I've ever had to do in my entire life. Luckily, my employer paid my salary while I was in jury duty, so that made life a little easier and made it going there a little easier. Made it just like going to a job, I guess you might say. So my job for the last 3 weeks has been a jury person, and definitely was a job. We were there from about 8 in the morning till 5 in the afternoon most days, hearing testimony from doctors and other expert witnesses. We had to take notes. I took about 40 pages of notes during the trial. And it was a difficult experience to sit through, but it was probably one of the best experiences I think I've had in a long time. I learned a whole lot about myself. I learned a whole lot about my fellow citizens. I learned a lot about our system, our justice system, and what a great justice system we have, that we have juries, and it's not like Sharia law or something where religious fanatics make our decisions for us, or, you know, all judge system like they have in China, where it's just judges that you sit before and make the decision on your guilt or innocence. You know, I don't know if you've ever watched the Supreme Court, but I sure wouldn't want a bunch of out-of-touch elderly folks, you know, making the decision on, you know, my life. I'd rather have some normal people just like me deciding whether I made mistakes, you know, basic common sense mistakes, or didn't. And that's what we did here in this case. We all went into the jury room for deliberations, you know, assuming his innocence. And after 12 hours of deliberations, we decided that, you know, this guy, he was guilty. He, you know, based on the evidence, he is the only person there that could have done it. He provided no testimony to the contrary, and, you know, and still, we talked about every count. There were 6 counts, and we talked to everyone. Talked about everyone down to the wire. You know, got everybody in consensus. I don't think a single person, you know, said guilty just because they wanted to get out of doing it. You know, everyone stuck to their guns. And, you know, that's, to me, that's a testimony to how great our system is. The defense lawyer, I talked to him at the end. He said there was no hard feelings, you know. He knows it was a tough case. He said that we were a smart jury and that we deliberated longer than most juries do. And, you know, that made me feel pretty good. You know, it doesn't make me feel good about sending a guy to prison for years. But, you know, we deemed him guilty, and he did this stuff, and he needs to pay for it. I'll post the article at the end of the video here, so you can read about it if you choose to. I'll tell you now, the article doesn't get everything right. News, you know, they try really hard, but they get a lot wrong. But anyways, here's the end of the game. You know, Christian, our good friend WarnSauce, he gets the final kill cam. And I just want to say that when you get that jury summons in the mail, go to your jury summons. let the judge decide if you're fit to sit on the jury or not. And if fate wants you on that jury to decide someone's, you know, future, well, then that's what fate wants. So don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe if you like my videos. Anyways, this is Travis, Trav Crackadoom. I'm signing off for the day. Have a good one.